Must have been some dream you were having, judging by the way your eyes were twitching.
Don't know if I'd call it a dream.
Either way, something happened to you, didn't it?
Yeah. Got sent to another world. Apparently, there's at least a few more than one.
Is that right?
I'd explain, but don't think I can.
It's all right. Doubt I'd want to hear it anyway.
Is it just me, or is there something weird about this mist?
There is.
Do you see them in it too? The whispers?
Yeah.
I'm afraid to say it, but if the whispers control fate, then does that mean we were destined to be separated from Aerith?
Maybe.
Why'd I have to open my mouth?
Hey, Cloud. Promise me, if you start feeling sick or thinking weird thoughts, you'll let us know, okay?
Thoughts like...
For example, stuff like thinking I'm not the real me.
Sorry.
You don't have to apologize, but I do want you to talk. To me, or someone at least.
All right. I can do that.
Cloud, I've apologized to everyone else, but not to you, so I'm sorry for giving the keystone to Shinra. I truly am. I just thought that since it was so dangerous, I'd rather something happened to one of them than to one of you.
No need to explain yourself.
You're a good man, Cloud. I don't deserve your forgiveness.
Oh, I'm still pretty pissed. Just got bigger fish to fry.
Right, that makes sense. Still, I'll do what I can to help, and we'll fry those fish together.
The Grand Metropolis, where the ancients once gathered to pray, thought lost to time. Until today.
This is it, right?
You know, I think it is. Yeah, Gramps told me all about it when I was growing up. He called it the Forgotten Capital. Said it was the heart of Cetran civilization, but I never thought I'd see it.
And this place screams fancy altar. Barret's gotta be here.
Well then, let's go get our girl. I'm gonna go out on a limb and say those assholes are fixing to get in our way again.
Look at them, though.
Yeah. They're different. Don't belong to fate or the planet. They belong to Sephiroth.
I'm waiting, Cloud.
What is all this?
It's the end!
Sephiroth.
Good, Aerith. Pray. It's upon us. The reunion. When worlds merge. When spite and sorrow are harvested to feed the planet. Yeah!
Now you're in. Any last words?
Keep it up.
Let's do this.
Coming home real soon, honey.
No thanks. I'm good.
Aerith.
Aerith.
stewards. Please, lend me your strength. I know I'm doing this wrong. Y'all never taught me how to pray. And as the last living scepter, I may never learn. All I want is one thing. To keep the others safe.
Aerith!
It's okay.
Aerith.
worlds of worlds and emotions. Moss, chief among them. It engulfs fleeting moments of joy, transforming them into rage, sadness, hatred. Never have I felt them so keenly.
I got this.
See the truth with such clouded eyes.
Shut up!
After all, you're just a puppet.
die, Yuffie!
I've been waiting for this! You gotta admit, it's been awesome having me on the team, right?
Hasn't been boring.
You can say that again. It's been a real trick.
White, as far as the eye can see.
Hey! Anybody there?
How about that? Well, nice to see you too. So, I hear you've been pretty busy.
In charge.
I like it.
What the hell happened to you? You were a soldier. How could you turn your back on everything we stand for?
Easily.
Right. As long as you get what you want, who cares who gets hurt? Is that it? You really got it coming.
Taking over. Hang back. Take the lead. I got this. Deal with that. Taking over.
Fine now.
Take the lead. My turn.
Let's bring it home. Great minds. Gotcha. Oh, no, you don't.
Keep it up.
Yes. How do you like this?
My only little puppet. It's almost endearing.
I'll show you. Gotcha.
Is that hatred?
Here goes nothing.
Let's do this. Do your thing.
No more playing nice.
You're out of luck.
Deal with that.
That it?
Take it over.
You will win.
Cloud! Save her!
Alone at last. Shall we?
Give it my all.
This one's for Aerith.
This is Bug! This is Fanny!
Come on!
We don't have time for this.
Come on! We gotta take out Bahamut!
Why you?
Doing it!
Give him your all!
Going on!
Embrace your dreams. And whatever happens, protect your honor as a soldier.
Let's settle this once and for all. Gotcha. No stopping me now. Brace yourself.
Go!
focus, Zack! Good going! Brace yourself!
Thank you.
Come on!
There you are.
Sephiroth!
Down.
I'm coming.
dance, asshole!
One more shot!
Shall I sever your fate? Pay your goodbye.
Personal. Aaron, you ready?
As I'll ever be.
Here we go.
This one's for you.
Fine. No holding back. Why is he laughing?
Because he knows this isn't over.
Thank you.
We got him.
So this is it, huh? Time to say goodbye. For now.
Aerith, wake up.
Can't stay here forever. We'd best get moving.
Yep. Sounds good. Tifa, come on.
have to admit, you were quite the man.
Who, me? I guess not. Anyway, you haven't seen Viceroy Saruf, have you? He failed to show at an important event. Made us look like fools.
Maybe he wouldn't have, if you'd spent some money on that set.
Ah, you're probably right. Rich kids do like things just so. Still got results, though, even without him. Resistance elements are more fired up than ever.
You know, Glenn, I'm on to you. This war is nothing but a ploy to distract me from Sephiroth.
How very astute.
Regardless, the plan is already in motion. Our promised land will become reality. A father's dream, accomplished by his son.
I want the real thing, not some imitation.
But an imitation's all you deserve.
Couldn't have dreamt that. It all felt way too real. Just as worlds unite, so too do they part. But who's to say they can't unite again?
Is it just a wee bit higher?
Screw you, cat. How's this?
Nice catch.
So, what Aerith actually do anyway? We are cleared for takeoff.
Finally.
It's not fair.
The reunion.
Hey, you coming or what?
Yeah, one sec.
You have to promise not to look up.
Don't look up.
Well, now I gotta look.
Fine, but don't let it get to you.
Don't let what get to me?
It's not real. Just an illusion. Now let's go get Sephiroth. He's hiding up north.
North?
Trust me, he is. Soldier's intuition.
Oh, yeah? Better hope you're right.
All right, fine. We trust you. Just remember, we got everything riding on this. And that's a load you'd best be ready to carry.
No heavy loads. Close to capacity as it is.
Don't worry about me. I can handle it.
Take care.
You gonna be okay getting back?
And if I said I wasn't? Don't worry. It's like a second home.
I guess. But what if... what if something happens?
Then I'll send up smoke!
Thanks. I'll keep an eye out.
I'll put everything I've got into my prayers. I'll stop the meteor. And I'll leave the rest to you. Good luck.
Aerith. I will stop Sephiroth. Trust me.
You promise?
Promise.
Goodbye.
Life passing me by, not thinking how the years have flown until I met you. I won't say that it was fate. I won't say that it was destiny. But if not, what could it be that drew you towards me? Could it be chance? Till the day that we meet again, where or when, I wish
Thank you.